Sorry, boss.
My therapist told me it was important for me to really start believing in myself. I mean, look at me. I'm not some hot young bond trader. I'm a soil bacterium. But I produce a toxin that helps control mosquitoes, and that's something. I help limit the species that transmit things like malaria and yellow fever. And I don't hurt honeybees. I used to have low self-esteem. Now, I'm acknowledging my potential. It'll never be enough for my mother, though.
So sure, you could say I'm probiotic. There are a lot of people out there who'll tell you I can't. To that I say, turn around and watch me. I mean, Western culture is sort of antimicrobial. To change your body, you must first change your mind. I just try to remind people that I'm part of a healthy microbiome. I work with adults, sure, but we start super young. Like, I coach immune development in babies. If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. And like, I'm not saying definitely, right? But without a really diverse microbiome, you can have an increased risk of things like asthma, type 1 diabetes, and obesity. So work hard now, selfie later. Namaste.
Born and raised in New York City, so this is my team, baby. Woo! But we need a new defensive coordinator, plain and simple. Ah, they're killing me this season. When I'm stuffed with stadium dogs and buffalo wings, a high-fat diet, yeah, maybe I start multiplying. And maybe that ticks off the immune system, but that's who I am. I'm a confrontational gal, right? And yeah, maybe I encourage obesity in people who are eating fatty foods, and maybe I'm a factor in body weight, along with diet and exercise. And maybe next season will be our season.
Yeah. So the neighborhood's gone through a lot of cycles over the years. The average mouse microbiome has got like 250 species. So you've always got these new bacteria moving in, living on the tongue, living on the teeth, living below the gum line. I mean, I like it. I like the diversity. It's what makes this place great. But man, the bad breath is out of control. So I do what I can. I've been known to help out so the morning breath doesn't overwhelm our block. I'll tell you a story. See that corner shop? Charlie Parker used to go to that corner shop. Now they're turning it into an artisanal cheese purveyor. I'm going to be working overtime on breath patrol, let me tell you.
Nausea and vomiting? Sure, I cause those. Hashtag upchuck. But I identify less as a source of food poisoning and more of a creative director of cuisine externalization. And I think you have to look in the mirror and ask yourself, why aren't I keeping hot foods hot and cold foods cold? Hashtag duh. And why did I leave out a bowl of pineapple fried rice and then eat it the next morning? Hashtag not hash browns. I have a Tumblr where I ask my followers really hard questions like that. It's called Hard Questions. I can't even. Hashtag I can't even. Also, I'm on Twitter, but that's mostly just me subtweeting Salmonella.